brother Andre?
We've missed you, son. I reached out after Rhonda's passing.
I didn't think I'd find any comfort here. God betrayed me.
God would never betray you, Andre. Why are you here, Andre?
Family's having a welcome home dinner for me. And the thought of them sitting there, smiling at me, after all I've done, has hurt them. It's too much.
What did you do?
Excuse me.
If you can't confess your sins to God, then confess to those you've harmed. It'll make you whole again.
But what if I don't deserve to be whole again?